And if the technology were to be given to common people, a greater danger exists. The science of controlling populations could be fully realized through the use of brain chips. This is a possible control freak's dream come true. A completely digitized population that could be manipulated in the same way one controls a computer. Just who will be behind the post-human keyboard?